Butterflies are amazing creatures. Of course, we admire them for their beauty and their grace. They have many important roles in an environment. They are eating plants, they're pollinating plants, they're also being eaten by birds, lizards, mammals. Everybody wants to eat a tasty caterpillar. So butterflies are central to a lot of the interactions that are happening within a community. Is that a monarch?
Yeah.
Sweet, and an incoming.
Yeah, it's pretty fresh.
Yeah. Yeah, aren't you beautiful?
Yeah, look at that. That's beautiful.
What a gorgeous girl.
Okay, so we're going to take the tag.
And you can tell it's a girl. Why, Hank?
There's no scent gland, right. If that's the correct name. Yeah.
Okay.
But I wanted you to see it. Okay, good. AZ 530.
530.
So cool. Good job. I'm here today to learn more about adventure scientists and how to collect data on butterflies and flowering plants for adventure scientist projects that are going on.
Adventure Scientists is a nonprofit based out of Bozeman, Montana. We do the volunteer management, and then we partner with researchers who have specific conservation concerns where data is a limiting factor. And so we have this network of volunteers not only over the U.S., but through the world. Some of our projects are global projects.
So the proboscis is out, right? So he's probing with his proboscis, which is his straw. Butterflies are great indicators of how an ecosystem is doing. I think it signifies whether this habitat is working, whether, you know, it's able to support a variety of life. Whether you'll have a lot of birds there, a lot of mammals, a lot of interactions are happening. So, you know, a diverse place is often a very productive place.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I don't know how to change mine because I'm holding the flag.
Okay. Can you grab a foot on my phone?
Oh, yeah, mine.